Chris Hill. Madrid's pass is complete to number 20, Kevin Butts. Passed intended for number 31, Elijah Quintana. It falls incomplete. Madrid's pass intended for number 88, Seth Smith, falls incomplete. Madrid scramble, good for the first down, forced out of bounds by number 45, Snap Palmer. Number 35, Felipe Cervantes on the carry, brought down by number 93, Avery Hunt. Screen pass complete to A.J. Montano. Dylan Forby back to receive. Smith hit for no gain by number 5, PJ Rowe. Russell. Cervantes, the ball carrier. Cervantes on the carry, tackled by Snap Palmer. Cervantes on the carry. Yeah. sheets. Madrid's pass is caught by number 88, Seth Smith. Tackled by number 5, Tanner Harrison. Formby with the 1 yard return. Tanner Smith, upended by number 5, Hawk V. Hill. Fumble on the snap, recovered by Mountain Vista. The reason is a 4-year graduation guarantee. Six, Danny Flanagan. Danny Smith brought down by Flanagan. Turner into the end zone. Touchback.
Thank you.
number 30, John Sage, the ball carrier. Brought down by number 44, Andrew Schatz. Gutierrez once again on the carry. Brought down the play by number 93, Avery Hart. In. Cody Gale and Tanner Harrison. Laundry on the play. Number 20, Kevin Butts on the rush. Front down by number 59, Tyler Spahn. Number 20, Kevin Butts rotated back in at running back. Spawned on the tackle. Gutierrez on the fullback dive. Tackled by Chandler Wiscombe and snap Kilmer. And now, Mountain Vista. By Snap Palmer down at the 1 yard line. Field goal is good. With 3 seconds to go until halftime, our score. Tackled by number 17, Nick Reisdorf. Mountain Vista Golden Eagles 10. On the reverse. ever seen. Punt is down at the 16-yard line. First and 10, Bears. Kevin Butts on the rush. Right down by number 59, Tyler Small. Madrid's pass falls incomplete. Intended for Justin Murphy. Gutierrez carrying. Tackled by Kirk Cohen. Patriots punt is down at the 40-yard line, where the Golden Eagles will have first down and 10. Ripley's pass is intercepted by number 25. Kevin Butts the ball carrier. Tackled by number 6, Dylan Thornby. Kevin Butts. Tackled by Wiscombe and Anson. Gutierrez carries the ball that time. Taken down by number 19. Madrid's pass is complete to number 80, Justin Murphy. Pass and catch is good for a first down, Bears. Jordan Murphy once again. Tanner Harrison on the tackle. Gutierrez running the ball for Bear Creek. Avery Hart and Tyler Spawn with the offensive tackle.
Thank you.
receiver Chris Hill.
Complete to Kevin Butts.
Brought down by number 81, Chris Hill. Run is good for first down, Bear Creek. Kevin Butts, brought down by Chandler Wisco. Long run sets up first down and goal. Gutierrez on the run. Thomas Fawn takes it. Gutierrez ball carrier. Tackled by number 60, Josh Corgi. Touchdown, Bears. Number 3, Nick Madrid on the quarterback keeper. 1 yard, touchdown run. Point after is good. With 5:15 remaining in the game, our score: Bear Creek Bears 17, Mountain Vista Golden Eagles 10. Kipps, kick goes into the end zone. Dennis Smith carrying for the Golden Eagles.
Hola.
Tackled by number 5, Hawk Vigil. Ruby's pass intended for the Hill falls incomplete. Ruby's pass intended for number 2, Matt Yamani. Falls incomplete. On the stretch play. Dragged down by number 8, Justin Wolf. Gutierrez, ball carrier, tackled by Cody Gale. Gutierrez on the run. Tackled by number 93, Avery Hart. Stays you long. first pass complete to number 5, Tanner Harrison. Tackled by Andrew Boone on the play. Brings up second down and 2. Ripley throws the ball away. Ripley's pass ruled incomplete. Scramble by number 92, Travis Sheets. And he takes over on downs. On the carry. Gutierrez running the ball. Tackled by Avery Hunter once again. Gutierrez diving down to the 4-yard line. First and goal, Bear Creek. Madrid with the kneel down. Tonight from Shea Stadium, Bear Creek Bears 24, Mount Vista Golden Eagles 10.